Another video update on wind. We're out here in front of Starbucks. Skies are looking pretty good. I would call this the calm before the storm. Starbucks will be closing on Saturday, precautionary measure, and everybody pretty much is on a notice as far as work and restaurants on closures tomorrow night, Saturday, and Sunday. I'll keep you updated.